What's up, little biscuits and sun-dried tomatoes? This is Brandon Collins with another video from an AFCA roundtable. This one is my brief chat with Academy Award-winning actress Lupita Nyong'o, who stars in the newest entry in the Quiet Place series called A Quiet Place Day One. You can find my full review of the movie and more on the Medium Popcorn YouTube page. Don't forget to subscribe. Special thanks, as always, to AFCA for this incredible opportunity. Now here's my interview with the immensely talented Lupita Nyong'o.
I'm Lupita, Brandon Collins from the Medium Popcorn Podcast. Apologies for the background noise. I am the New York City in the cafe.
Hey.
Yeah, you know how it is.
Yeah.
This is an incredibly taxing role for a lot of your dramatic work, especially in the horror genre. What is your process for decompressing after what I imagine are emotionally draining and long days?
You know, I'm going to need you to repeat because there was like some reverb of some kind, so I didn't hear your question.
Sorry. I'm curious about what's your process for decompressing after incredibly emotionally draining and long days on set.
Well, for this one, I took a lot of Epsom salt baths because my body was going through it. I had to go through a physical transformation, losing a whole bunch of weight to play Samira. And so I would go home and run myself a bath, pour tons of Epsom salt, and just like lay there for a good 30 minutes to just to decompress and wash away the work of the day. It was also a very dusty film, so I was often covered in dust and really didn't need that bath.
Thank you so much. Great job.
Thank you.
We are two niggas spoiling movements.
Yeah.
Brandon Collins.
That's me.
And Justin Brown for your movie needs. Medium Popcorn.
Woo!
You haven't seen it, well, we're gonna spoil it.
Spoil it in your face.
That's your warning. So if